Okay, once again, fellow JPS customers. I'm a prepaid customer since the 3rd of July. Today's the 3rd of December, yes, so it's 5 months now. And I've seen a 26% drop in my usage.
Did you hear him say? 26% drop. I told you that the average is 20%. And Mr. Fennell has seen his bill drop 26%.
What I do is that on a daily basis, I read the 2 meters that's involved in the prepayment. Here's an outside meter with the accumulated figure. And here's another meter inside that shows how much you have used since you topped up. So I monitor them on a daily basis. If I find that I use too much the day before when I read it, next morning, I make some adjustment on the particular day to bring it back in line. So you have control. You have control. So I would recommend the prepayment to everybody. I think they should ban the whole time system. And everybody should go on prepaid.
There are a lot of jurisdictions that do say prepaid metering is the meter that they give their customers, and while there's been some resistance, customers end up liking it. I'll give him a big round of applause for being an innovator, first out of the gate, really taking advantage of a prepaid meter. It's all about low income today. Last year we came up with the idea that we're going to have a solution for every Jamaican.